we're going to learn to wakeboard and...
Waveboard!
Waveboard! Say waveboard properly. I can't wait to do it.
Yeah.
Should we start?
Yeah, we should start.
Okay, but you know, I think we're going to need a professional. What do you think?
Duh.
An expert, because you need help.
I wasn't trying to learn from you, Peter Pan. We've got Hanson over there.
We're going to talk to Hanson
Yo,
here.
Hi, guys.
Hey, man.
How
nice
you
to meet
like
you.
Nice
Wait.
Entrance.
Thank
nice
you.
Entrance.
Nice you. Nice to meet you.
Okay. So, this is called...
Street surfing.
Street surfing.
Yes.
That is so cool.
Your
and you're
going
to teach us how to street surf, waveboard.
Absolutely.
You know, why did they call it a waveboard?
Well, it's something like surfing the wave. Singapore doesn't have any waves.
No.
Ripples from the boat passing by.
Yeah,
but
we have
ripples
waves.
Are kind of exciting sometimes.
Exciting, yeah, exactly. So it's kind of a wave movement.
Yeah.
Some people call it a waveboard, a swaveboard, an S-board. There are so many different generic names, but it's called street surfing.
Oh, okay,
okay.
Cool.
And street surfing, where can we do... Is it called... Wait, before I ask that one. Waveboarding, is it called waveboarding because of the wavy?
Yeah, features? Because of the wave. Yeah,
the wave.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah,
okay. Right. And the next question is, where can we do this kind of sport? Where?
Yeah. Well, you not only can do it here, you can do any flat surface
Thank
like school,
goodness.
Void deck, East Coast Park. There are actually skating rinks so you can go and ride the ramps and stuff as well.
Okay.
But do not take it in the water and try to ride waves. Right?
Okay. Help!
All right, we've got a call on the line.
Call. Okay.
And it is Keith, who is 9 years old. What's your question for us?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How long have you been skating?
Are you okay? Drink some water, please. You sound very raspy.
Okay, how long have you been skating? Thank you very much, Keith.
Thank you
how
very
long
much.
Have you been skating, Hanson?
Me, for about 25 years.
And how
wow.
about the we've got, actually, we're going to learn how to
we've
skateboard.
We've got some assistants.
And we've got some assistants. How long have they been skating?
They've been going anything from 1 year to 3 years. We've got Natalie and Nicole here today.
Cool,
yeah.
Oh, great. And we're
cool.
going to bring them in because they're going to teach us how to waveboard,
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Bring them
yeah.
on.
Bring
Natalie,
in.
Nicole, bring them in. Come in. Jump in.
Cool. So, how do we go about waveboarding?
Well, let's get to it, Sharda, and we'll set it up for you.
I'll get
Got
Nicole.
One big board here.
New
Nicole will
partner.
Help. Nicole will help Sharda.
Okay. Thank
okay,
you.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. So, what's the first step? Tell
the
us.
The first step will be to put your most favorable foot on the front.
Okay. I like my left foot. So
you like your left foot up there, and once it's balanced, then we're going to push off and roll into the sunset. There we go.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so let's put. Foot on this side.
On the front,
and
find
then,
some balance.
And then we balance and we
hand.
Push off.
Yeah, we're gonna push off. Okay, we're gonna push off with the back foot okay. and roll forward. Go for it. Good job, good job, good job. Come on, come on.
Wait, get out of my way. You're in my way. Get
I'm going.
Don't worry, we tried again. Come on.
Number two.
Am I stuck?
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, this way?
Okay. Alright, let's try again.
Yeah, try again.
Okay, what's the next step to do?
Okay, so the first step is to roll.
Uh-huh.
Once you've got your balance, center balance, like you did so well and then you crashed,
uh-huh.
Is we're going to add a little bit of momentum now. So it's a little bit of like a hula, a little bit of a dance.
Okay.
So we're going to alternate our feet forward and backwards. And
yeah.
our hips rotate, and it's going to give us a nice movement,
okay.
momentum
okay,
forward.
Okay. Before we start, we've got another question on the line.
Oh,
who
really?
Do we have
wow,
calling
so many
us?
Questions for Hanson. Okay. Sorry, what's your name again? Ansia, 12 years old. What's your question?
Hi, Ansia.
Hello.
Hey, yeah. what's your question for us?
Hi,
Ansia. What's your question or comment?
The safe part, can it jump? Do some jump tricks or ramp tricks or some kind of grind tricks.
Okay, so tricks like a skateboard, like jumping or grinding, what can we do with a waveboard?
Very good question. Unlike skateboarding, this waveboarding, street surfing, you can do a variety of things as a beginner. You don't need to be a pro.
Mm.
With skateboarding, you got to do a lot of tricks in that to look cool. So with this, straight away right here in the studio, within just a minute, both of the co-hosts are here. We'll be able to ride the
yeah.
waveboard.
Cool.
Okay, so let's
so
go
let's
and do it.
Let's do it.
Let's move on to the next part. To get momentum, we want to sort of do this.
Momentum, we want to alternate front and back, front
okay.
and back.
Okay, here we go. Okay, ready?
Okay, okay. Shadi, you ready?
Yes.
Three,
and
two,
let's go.
Woo!
Alternate. Okay, come on, come on.
You crashed into me again.
Keep going, let's go.
I will go back this way.
I'll try one more time.
Come on, come on.
One time. I beat my kid. I can't do this! It's not working! Okay.
Oh!
Go, keep going!
Woo-hoo. Okay, lean back!
Alright! He's got it!
Thank you! Oh, go, Wicked! That's so good! Yay!
Oh,
alright, thank you very much, Hanson! And
Nicole and Natalie.
Nicole and Natalie.
Well, thank you very much for teaching us how to waveboard. Just a last question.
Yeah.
What's the age range that we can start waveboarding? Mm.
Well, these girls are 9 and 11, but you can start from 5 and 6.
Wow.
There's a different board. There's a short board and there's a large board. Mm. So generally body mass and a little bit more strong. So about 5 or 6 is a good time to start.
Okay, okay, cool. Well, fantastic. Well, thank you very much, Hanson.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Natalie and Nicole.
That's right. Thank you for showing us how to waveboard as well.
Yes.
For viewers at home, if you want to try waveboarding, remember, safety first. Have your helmets and your knee gear. What else, Sharda?
And if you want to find out more about waveboarding, you can check out our website. Or you can start off, but make sure you have a buddy or certified instructor just like Hanson.
That's right. So, we're going to go for a quick commercial break. But before we do, let's have a look at my poor feet being attacked by violent fish.
Wait,
it's true.